I got broads in Atlanta, just at the lean the family, credit cards and the scammers, hitting the licks in the van.
Hey guys, what's up? Today I just wanted to say happy St. Patrick's Day for those who are in the same time zone as me, and well, yeah. So today I'm playing on this brand new server that I found called Potter World MC. And so they have introduced so it's based off of Harry Potter, but it's not actually with it, you know? Like, it's like different. See? Look. See, it's, you know, for those Harry Potter fans out there, this is a short video, by the way. For those Harry Potter fans out there, it's Tom Riddle, not Tommy Riddle, aka Voldemort. And so, yeah. So today they've got actually Quabble Ball, so we're going to play one quick round of Quabble Ball real quick, just for fun, you know. And then we're just going to end the video there. Yeah, so that's the plan for today, I guess. Oh god, that's really cringy. Connor Longbottom. Wow, guys. Way to go with the original names. I mean, sort of original, but not like... I mean, no one players. Okay. All right. I think we have some players running. Okay, yeah. Now we're just waiting for the server. Be right back, guys. 1 second. Actually, guys, today we might not be able- Oh, wait! Quabble Ball is getting ready to start. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. Come on. We got this. Yeah, so, also, I just wanted to say that, every time you level up to, so, basically, you level up, and so every time you at 10 levels, so that means that you go to the next year that you get. Oh, hey, we're playing Quabble Ball. Alright, guys, so I assume you know how Quabble Ball works because, hey, it's just like Harry Potter. Oh, yeah, that's what everybody says. But no, this is actually playing Harry Potter style stuff in Minecraft. So that's gonna be new for you guys. So they have like 5-ish positions, I believe. So they've got Searcher, I'm not really great at that. Bruiser, I'm okay at that. And Passer, I'm pretty good at that. And they also have Defender. So for the Searcher, it's really hard. I tried that once, but I was no good at that. Because, you know, it just keeps flying around, right? The Bruiser, you actually have to click, right mouse click, I believe, to throw the ball with the bat. And the Passer, well, you know, I've never tried the Defender, but I might one day. But for now, I'm gonna stick with Passer or Bruiser. I'm pretty good at those. Stay away. Stay away from me.
Stay away.
Yes, I'm weird, I know. So yes, we've got the Passer's Broom, and we've got the Passer's Glove. Left click to attempt to steal the quabble from other players. Right click for recover the quabble from ground. Okay, first of all, that grammar is really bad. Right click to recover the, mount your broom, so you just gotta right click that, and let's go get the quabble, go, oh, and yes, it will be highlighting the person that has the quabble. Yes, come here, Ah, no. Damn it. Come on, give me that quabble. Oh, no, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. Come back down here with the quabble. Get over here. Oh, did I get the quabble? No, I didn't. Pooey. Ah, yes. Alright, go down and up. And down and up. And throw! Aw, man. Who the heck stole the ball from me? Huh? That's just me. Oh, come on, Ryze. Come on. You know better than that. I was just about to hit that ball. Somebody stole it. Wow, stole it. That's not possible, though. Can't be. Nah. Oh, hey, it's my teammate that has the ball. Cool. Oh, no, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. Oh, damn it. Wait, that was my teammate, though. That's good. That's good. Jolly good. Ryze. Come on. Come on, bud. Come on. Yes! Woohoo! Come on, drop a quabble from the sky. No? Oh, someone stole the quabble already, I guess. Oh, there's the quabble. Okay, 1 second, guys. I'm just gonna end the video there. Bye!